You've seen Godzilla, but have you seen Mothra? Mothra is a giant divine moth kaiju who first appeared in the 1961 film. Mothra is the second most popular kaiju character behind Godzilla and has appeared in 11 Godzilla films and even had her own trilogy in the 1990s.